Summer 2019, New York's urban hell. Jeffrey Epstein found hanging dead in his cell. And I don't know for certain how it happened or who's to blame, but someone in that city ought to be ashamed. Tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? I know the culprit here. Who made the news in the August even that year? Tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? Who set the perfect storm? Who tied the bedsheet? It was someone in power, I'm sure. The guards were lax on duty. Security cameras went down. And were to believe he killed himself, oh please. We all know some went down. So tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? Come out and show your face. Who bought the cops? Look out, I'm in the case. Hey, was it Hillary? Was it murderous Killary? Bill? He was out to kill. What about Trump? Hey, I saw Biden with the Vins. He was hiding. Tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? They've all got guilty eyes. Who need him gone? It's gotta be one of these guys. All the Clintons were sneaking around. Trump looked guilty to me. Wall Street must be involved somehow. Might have been Andrew. Could have been Andrew. Probably was Andrew. Must have been Andrew. Hey, don't look at me. I like the creep. Tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? I know the culprit here. Who strangled a man on the August even that year? Tell me who killed Jeff Epstein? Tell me who could it be? Bribery. Bluffs. Who knows? It could have been me.